always wanted to try it as a child, you know, seeing cartoons, seeing movies. It looked very thrilling and it looked very easy also. It looked like something, arey, I can do this, yaar. This is for me only. Making boards was never like a set out plan. It just sort of happened. But then again, I wanted to make boards. Why? Simply because you don't get boards in India as easily. And it's very hard to come across different shapes. What's interesting is I wanted to be a pilot ever since I can remember. And first my dad didn't want me to do it. So I became an engineer. And that's when I built the helicopter. So we didn't know anything. We're 17, 18, I think. And we built a helicopter, 18 foot wingspan. So we got grounded. I came back home and I'm like, Dad, see, if I was a pilot, I would have actually been able to fly my own helicopter. So I became a pilot. So what had happened was when I was in Florida, I picked up surfing there in such a way that my roommate was surfing, or he knew how to surf. He taught me, and it was just 2 days or 3 days where he taught me how to paddle. First time I longboarded was in Orissa, but it was funny, this board didn't belong to me, so I only got to ride it once a week. I was like, wow, it feels incredible. It feels like surfing, but you're on land. So what had happened was when I built that first board, it took me back to feeling what I felt when I rode a wave, you know? It felt like I was in water. All of that flying, surfing, engineering, all of that combined is helping me make boards now because I understand so many other dynamics that are going around. The beautiful bit is you get to put yourself in the middle of the ocean. And I'm sitting on the board, just sitting, watching the sunset, and dolphins come up. In the whole school, you know, there's mother, father, all of them, you get to see them, and that's amazing, you know, people don't get to see that often. And for me, that becomes almost routine. Not that it changes the beauty of it, it just makes me feel more humble, you know. I'm not like screaming with joy, but I'm like, wow, this is a great day, you know. This is why I do what I do. Yeah, I guess something like that.